As you're all aware, ICD-10 goes into effect in 2014. Medisoft version 19 is the only Medisoft version that will be ICD-10 compatible. We all know that ICD-10 is longer and it contains different alpha characters. But version 19 doesn't just have a few extra fields so you can fit that long code. Medisoft's latest release is packed with tons of useful tools to make the transition to ICD-10 a lot easier. First, there's a code mapping tool which takes all of your existing ICD-9 codes and creates new ICD-10 codes. The code mapping utility will show you the codes mapped one-to-one and the codes that have multiple mappings. Second, you can code an ICD-10 before the actual deadline. Medisoft 19 allows one code to store both the ICD-10 and the ICD-9 equivalent. This capability lets users start coding an ICD-10 right away so they can start learning the codes and even test them. But of course, their claims will still go out in ICD-9 until the actual switch date so they get paid. Third, set the ICD-10 version. At the insurance level, users indicate which carriers are switching to ICD-10 and set the effective date for it. If everything's set up, then it doesn't matter whether the insurance wants ICD-9 or ICD-10 or what the date is. Users can code an ICD-10 for everyone, and the system will pull the appropriate code, alleviating the hassle of having to manually manage it. This is especially helpful because workers' comp and auto claims aren't required to switch to ICD-10, and you don't want to have to worry about making sure the doctor knows whether you're coding an ICD-9 or ICD-10. Fourth, the program will warn users if they're using a code that doesn't have an ICD-9 equivalent and the insurance requires it, again alleviating a huge manual process. Another awesome tool in version 19 is the automated rebill feature. When sending rebills after the October 1st deadline, you don't want to have to manually put ICD-9 codes in. Because version 19 allows one code to store both the ICD-9 and the ICD-10, and at the insurance level, it indicates when the effective date is, the system will automatically pull the ICD-9 code if the claim was before the effective date. So as you can see, Medisoft 19 is the only way to make the transition to ICD-10. But before you rush out and buy the software from just anyone, you'll want to see the most incredible offer out there. We're offering free advanced training with every version 19 purchase. These training DVDs include training on the new ICD-10 tools found in version 19, which, as you can see, they're powerful tools and you're gonna need to know how to properly use them. This offer is while supplies last, so order Medisoft 19 from AZCOMP and you'll get free advanced training and free ICD-10 training. The software is the exact same no matter where you purchase it, but AZCOMP is the only place that you can get this incredible training for free.